Salam. First of all, I said many times that any game here in Kuwait is difficult for us for the other teams is the game of the year, or because we are facing really good teams that can play at the same level than us. Any game for us is going to be easy now or in future. And today we saw that. There's a big difference between Katsia and Sulibihat, but when you are playing 11 against 11, everything is much more balanced. And even if it seemed during most of the part of the game that we are controlling the game, it was difficult for us to finish the chances we had. We couldn't score more than two goals. At least we kept the goal with a clean sheet, and this is also important because we are improving defense in the last few games. And it's going to be something decisive if we want to be champions when the real competition starts. And about if we are going to start thinking of the next league or of the next competitions, I think Crown Prince Cup will be played first. No, we are thinking in the next training session, we are thinking in the next game. I told you also many times, for us this is preparation for the real competitions, and we will have still 3 weeks to go. And these 3 weeks we need to try to keep improving our level.
Coach, you feel comfortable with the foreigner player?
I feel comfortable working with all players, with all staff, with all management, and this is, I think, something that it's more related to the club. I'm a worker, and the club is giving me the players, Kuwaiti players, professional players, and I'm trying to make the most of all these players. And this is my job, and I'm not going to complain never about that.
Thank you, coach.
Thank you.